Hey YouTube, what's up? Apple vs. Cydia signing in. So this is my elder brother's iPhone 4S. Yes, this is an iPhone 4S and this is the Temple Run 2 glitch video. I'm gonna show you the glitch which I actually found in the Temple Run 2 game. This game is out for Android, iOS, and it's coming soon for the Android on 24th of January. So keep your eyes on my channel, guys. Okay, so let me just show you the glitch. Here I go ahead and play. Okay, so when the game starts, what you do is you don't actually jump onto the rope. You let it go, and when it falls, okay, simply tap here and tap on yes. You will see all the information on the side is gone. Okay, your boost meter, your score, your coins collected, etc. All the information is gone. And indeed, the Temple Run 2 is a good game. It's better from its predecessor. It has more okay, I sucked up. It's actually difficult to play from the camera. Okay, so you could see all the information on the side is gone, your boost meter, your total score, coins collected, etc. So basically it's a small glitch, nothing funny or nothing, you know, exciting here. It's just a glitch that I found. Okay, so well, it's only the glitch, and it's pretty tough to play from the camera. Okay, so if that be said, guys, please rate this video up, comment down in the comment section, and please rate this video up, comment down in the comment section, and do subscribe to Apple vs. Cydia. So this is Apple vs. Cydia signing out with the iPhone 4S.